మేడ్చల్ జిల్లా తోముకుంట మున్సిపాలిటీలోని ఆర్మీ రిక్రూట్మెంట్ స్పోర్ట్స్ స్కూల్ను గురువారం జిల్లా కలెక్టర్ శ్వేతా మహంతి సందర్శించారు. ఈ సందర్భంగా అక్కడ ఉన్న సిబ్బందిచే స్థితిగతులను ఆమె అడిగి తెలుసుకున్నారు. అనంతరం అక్కడి సమస్యలను పరిశీలించారు.
Ma'am, midnight or registration that admit 12:30 onwards that online attendance will start.
Okay.
Thereafter, then 3 o'clock would be the first one.
3 o'clock.
Okay. So that by 7:30-8:00, that main crowd is out of this.
So basically, 2000 will finish by between 12 o'clock morning.
7:30-8:00.
You will finish 2000. Yes. So basically that land that is there outside, which will be your first holding area, there on there that entire land you just want us to barricade it and keep it.
We need some arrangement like that. They can be made into group sitting as per their districts.
Okay.
That's only in case.
Where do you register first of
then,
all?
First of all, the registration is inside now.
No, so then how do you divide it into districts? Is it after registration or it's basically online?
Already people have applied online. Now they will be getting their admit card. The registration will be just scanned.